Police in Indiana are reporting several significant injuries after at least three tornadoes tore through the southern region and northern Kentucky. The damage you're seeing right now is out of Hanover, Indiana. That's just northeast of Louisville, Kentucky. Authorities are also reporting storm damage in Madison, Indiana, and across the river in Milton, Kentucky. Authorities say at least 50 structures took damage. Thankfully, though, no reports of any injuries.